Thank you. Dave! Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Good evening! We see all these beautiful faces here tonight. Hello, everyone. Yes. I love you all so much. Look at you. Thank you. Nice hat. That's great. All right. And you guys way over there, I can see you barely, but I can see you. More importantly, I can. And I hope you feel great after this show's over tonight when you're driving home. Remember, they may have been able to keep live music away from us for a little while, but it wasn't going to be forever. We were going to win in the end. As far as I'm concerned, if they say that you can't have any live concerts here anymore, you can just come out to my house in Tennessee and we'll just rock out there. This next song is called Sweating Bullets. know my grip and smile its black tooth grin. You are inside my head. Good day I'm out dead. My eyes and fingers claw your back. You're like a in the back, if you were me and you were standing up here, you would be able to see what I see out here. And if you're in a band and you're just starting and you have any kind of hope, I want you to know that when you are standing here and you get to see all these faces, it's worth it. It's so worth it. You know, yesterday I celebrated my birthday, and it was one of the greatest birthdays that I got to celebrate. And I'm not trying to milk this for any reason whatsoever, but I'm going to tell you, we are such a great, close-knit family, the way that we stick together. Last night, getting birthday greetings from the other side of the world, from Ozzy and Sharon, and from Slash and Nikki Sixx, and all these people. And just knowing that no matter what anybody says about us, we stick together. We don't have a lot of time to play tonight, so I'm not going to talk a lot tonight. This song's called She Wolf. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Nation, thank you very much. Just starting to get a little warmed up now. How about you? You guys ready to turn it up a notch? I found out a couple days ago, I found out that this song is actually Kiko's favorite solo tune. Is that right, Kiko? Yeah, he said that's his favorite solo to play. So you guys, check this out. This is a treat. He really, really nails this solo. So here we go. This is Rest in Peace. This is called To Real Souls.
Thank you.
Stick and Rest in Peace vein. We get a little drink of water real quick in a second. Are you feeling good? Me too. Me too. What, hey, can you turn the lights on for just 1 second? Turn the lights up for just 1 second. What are you doing? Oh, bummer. Is that what you're talking about? The barf right there? That guy barfed? Okay, you want him out of there because he barfed? Have you ever barfed before? So are you pinching your nose because you've never barfed before or because you're above him? Were you the one that got sick? You're feeling kind of a little silly right now. What? You're sober and you barfed like that? That's not heavy fucking though. That looks like lunch. Are you a vegan? Huh? Are you a vegan? Yeah. That's tuna? Chicken? Oh, okay. Huh? Okay. Can I get back to the show now? You done barfing? Okay, so I think we're having fun playing stuff off the Rest in Peace, so we'll keep on doing that right now. This song's called Take No Prisoners. Oh. to thank you all for coming down and joining us here tonight. I hope you had a great fucking time, because we sure did. Is there anybody here besides me that's having a great fucking time? We've only got time for one more song, and the good thing, check this out, the good thing is the metal tour of the year will be coming back next year.
Yes!
And while it may not be all the same bands that you saw tonight, I think you can pretty much, if we come around your neck of the woods, we're going to be coming back with the Lamb of God guys and the Megadeth guys, and hopefully, you know, everybody coming through here. Hopefully a bigger tour too. But I just might tell you how great it is. Look around you guys. Look to your right, look to your left, and look how wonderful this is. We're all here together. We're not in fucking bags, you know, we're not freaking out, and we're not yelling at people, "Where's your fucking mask?" Well, I bet you I put it on, but where's your mask, you mad cow? It's way deeper than the chant, you guys. But listen, it starts with this kind of a sensation that we feel right now. We feel together, we feel like, you know what, strength in numbers. We feel like we are invincible. People will not be able to stop us. See, the thing right now that's going on is tyranny. This is called tyranny. Look it up in BitHome. And tyranny isn't only in government. Tyranny right now is in schools, and tyranny is in the medical business. So, you guys look it up. We have the power, especially us, those that are the enlightened heavy metal fans. We have the power to change things. You know, if you look what happened in the Middle East right now, I said it a long time ago with this next song, Holy Wars. to introduce to you over here, lead guitar King Guerrero. And behind me, on the drums, Dirk Figueres. And over here, bass guitar James Lanzo. Joining us tonight, I hope you had a great time because we sure did. Listen, drive careful going home because we want to see you again. You know how this goes. You've been great. We've been Megadeth. Good night.